Today's venue is Depoe Bay, Oregon, on the Oregon coast. Now it's another coastal 101 spot you'll come across. This is 101 right here. As you can see, the quaint little shops. There's shops up and down the street you can stop at. And on the opposite side, you've got the reefs here. And it's high tide right now, but during high tide, when it's coming in during coastal storms, water can hit those reefs right there, and they'll spray up water hitting the cars going across on Highway 101. This building right here is the Oregon State Whale Watching Center. You can go in and view through binoculars looking for whales, and they also have video set up in there where you can see video way out in there watching for whales. Pretty cool. Rangers will also answer any questions you may have.
Don't.
Depoe Bay here lays claim to the world's shortest natural harbor. And this is it right here. And it used to be 30 feet wide. Then they had to knock out rock, blow it out, making it 50 feet wide to allow more boats being able to get through. Now, Depoe Bay is also famous for charters that you can take out. You can rent them right here, and they depart from right down here. And you can go on whale watching cruises. You can go on fishing cruises. I just showed you, they're boiling up some crab there, flaying the fish, fresh from the sea. Let's giddy up.
Thank you.